Hi there, this question is about an equilibrium. So let's say we have an equation here, a plus b is in equilibrium.